Good morning, Meteors, and welcome back to your Friday wrap-up. This is Kobe and Mia with the latest.
Attention TFN singers, the TFN Gospel Choir meets Monday from 4:30 to 5:30 in room 172. New members are welcome to join as they prepare new music for a holiday concert this December.
Attention seniors, if you have any questions about the trip to Navy Pier in December, please see Mr. Fermanek in room 211. Permission slips are due next Friday.
Want to paint like Bob Ross, create a blackout poem, create a snowball poem with five other people? Join Literary Magazine as they put on their annual Lit Fest on Monday, November 13th at 3:30 in the Upper Cafe. Snacks will be provided.
On Tuesday, Meteors kicked off the National French Week with cultural extravaganza in the LRC. Over 30 students enjoyed building the Eiffel Tower, painting a mural, and designing a stained glass window while stamping in Claire's croissants and Nutella. Mr. Van sends special thanks to Mr. Smith and Mr. DeSoto for the help to make the first event a huge success.
Sign up today to make another French connection on Tuesday, November 14th. Join us after school in the culinary arts classroom for a cooking lesson, crepe flipping contest, and of course, crepes with several toppings. There's a $2 entry fee and all the proceeds go to the Dreamers Club. See Mrs. Vans in room 131 for details.
LRC Events is hosting a fun and snack-filled event. The book tasting will take place on Monday, November 20th from 3:45 to 5 o'clock in the LRC. Come and try the variety and genres while some of the principals and teachers dress up as waiters, serve you 5 course and delicious treats. Sign up is required, so scan the QR code in the LRC to reserve the spots at a table. Groups of 4 can sign up and sit together and experience the book tasting with friends, or come and indulge on your own. Don't wait. Reserve your spot today for a book tasting on November 20th.
This past Saturday, the Mighty Meteors Marching Band was out in Hammond, Indiana, marching in their annual Veterans Day Parade. They did an excellent job of representing our school and our community while also honoring local veterans.
TF North Theater Department is having a ball preparing for Cinderella. Come see the magical show, which is full of flips, tricks, hope, and love, this fall, November 16th through 19th. You can find tickets and more information at tfndrama.luds.com. Use code ALEX for a discount when purchasing.
Hector couldn't come back and see his family for Day of the Dead because his picture wasn't on the altar? Stop by the library this week and check out the altars created by your peers. There are QR codes for you to hear the meaning behind different elements in English and in Spanish on each altar. Make sure you also vote for your favorite using the QR code on the desk. Don't forget to leave a message for your loved ones on the posters outside the library.
Huge thank you to everyone who participated in celebrating breast cancer awareness last month. Thank you for everything you do.
And now it is time for sports. Take it away, Seven.
Kaboom! Tuesday night, the boys' bowling team opened the season against Richards. The varsity Meteors made the Bulldogs heel as they beat them at 92 pins. The varsity Kelgers were led by Caden, Whitecastle, McLewis, and Fernando. Here comes the boom. Rios, both of which had high games of 170. The JV team leader was Farad Lewis with a game of 139. Keep knocking down those pins.
Congratulations to senior Angel S for being voted as all-sectional men's varsity player. Angel has had a phenomenal season, leading TF United to another great season. Angel was a prolific scorer as well as a great defensive player. Way to go, Angel.
And that is all for your Friday wrap-up. If you're interested in doing what we do here every week, join Meteor Production.
Remember, Meteors,
we are your hosts. We are hardworking, caring, responsible, and respectful. Have a great day. Fly, but I ain't got wings. Coming down is the hardest thing.